Oh, wow, yes, Navadna. Everybody's favorite, that's for sure. Can make you laugh and cry at the same time.
Navadna is one of the most strong-willed people that I know. And it's very strange because we never saw eye to eye, and we now like all of the same things. So I think she's turning out to be a little bit like me, which could be a bit frightening. Navadna, as you embark on this step to the rest of your life, I hope and pray that you remain as happy as you are today.
Well, we had a special moment this morning, her and I. Yes, it's obviously very emotional, and we've been thinking and talking and talking about this, but now it's here, and I'm not so sure whether or not I can actually quite understand or appreciate the significance or the impact.
She's one of the bubbliest people. She's really easygoing, but she certainly knows what she wants. And today, I am just so happy for her. This is what every parent dreams of. And as an Indian parent, it's one of the very important dhans that we do. And we'll be doing the Kanya Dhan today, where we will be officially giving our daughter in marriage. So it's a really important day. It's a blessed day for us. And we're really praying that all goes well.
They really, I think, make a perfect couple. I couldn't have hoped for anything better. I couldn't have hoped to see her as happy as she is. Smashing couple. I'm quite certain that their relationship was going to go a long, 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 long way.
Everything about her, from the way she smiles to the way she makes me feel. It's not all easy, but I don't think anything ever is. She just fits perfectly with me. It's beyond what I've thought is possible for an event. So I mean, this is a build-up of 3 days. I think seeing everyone in front of us, standing while, you know, come to watch us get married, I think that's going to be my highlight. Yeah.
This is a special present from Navadna. Of all the walks we've had, this will be the most special. This says, Father of the Bride, 8th, and today's date, the 8th of June 2019. And I'm going to walk in them. and I think the walk indeed will be special. It'll be the most special for me.
I've been part of Nev's family for many years now, so I think it was just nice to bring along the rest of my family to join together with what I've experienced for the past 10 years.
I have every confidence that Mark will take care of you and that you should do the same. And I pray above all else that you keep God in the center of your life, because He will see you through all challenges.
It's not just how beautiful she is, it's not just how kind she is. I think it's everything that pulls her together and becomes much, much more than just a single thing. It becomes, explodes into the beautiful person that she is.
I think the highlight is seeing him. Didn't see him at all yesterday, saw pictures, but I think just seeing him there. I think seeing him with a friend.
Navadna, whatever the situation, wherever you go, whatever you do, remember you're always my little girl, my baby, and remember Mum and I will always love you.
important.
Thank you.
The very first part of the Vihara Sanskar is called the Tag Pat. This is a very, very important ritual that we do. So join your hands in prayer. I'm going to invoke the presence of God, and then I want to do the offering of the Tag Pat. Offer to thee our humble prayer and bless us on this auspicious day. This mantra we refer to as Sanmukhikaran, where the bride and the groom stand looking in each other's eyes. So you must feel the love. May God in his many forms, may Lord Brahma and Gayatri fill our hearts with love for the rest of our lives. May our hearts merge into each other as water mixes with water. Let us become one and do good deeds together. We prostrate before Lord Ganesha, Lakshmi and Saraswati. Say Om, Hari Om, that's it. I get to love you. It's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you. It's a promise I'm making to you. Whatever may come, your heart I will choose. To love. Let there always be friendship and devotion between us. May we serve, even, and protect all the animals that live on this planet. Om Hari Om. That's it. I want you to offer Havan now. Collective knowledge of the Vedas, fulfiller of noble wishes, to you we make this offering. Kindly accept our offering and bless us on this day. Let us follow the path of truth and wisdom. Let us be thinkers, knowers of the essence of life. Let us contemplate on God at all times. Om Hari Om. but be appeased and protect us all the time. So this mixing of the popcorn, which is brought from Mark's side and from Nevardhana's family, is meant to symbolize spiritually the coming together of those two families. Now that Mark and Nevardhana have come together as husband and wife, a host of families on both sides also come together. Families vouch to each other that as from this day, to allow this marriage to grow spiritually, to progress and be prosperous, we will treat each other with love, with respect, and with tolerance. This is the pillar of our dharma. May I never be separated from my husband. May I bring prosperity and joy to my new home. At the end of this journey here, you will take Mark's hand and lead him to the gates of heaven. These seven steps. Om Ekam Shavishnu Tam Nayatu, which means, Mark, you can repeat after me, just you. Say Om, as Lord Vishnu, I'm leading you into the first sphere of life. May we be adequately provided with food. Nevardhana, you say, I promise to serve the whole household with love and with nourishment at all times. So you go next foot forward. Shadarattabhyu Vishnustvam Nayatu. In Nevardhana, you say, I shall always accompany you when you proceed to any prayer or spiritual sacrifice or social engagement and the performance of charitable acts. Next feet forward. Om Sakasapta Padi Bhavastva. Taking these seven steps together, we have become eternal companions in life's journey. May our love be eternal. As husband and wife, let us not only serve our family, but also our country, our people, and our nation.
Love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always perseveres. Love never fails. Now these three remain, faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love.
May there be auspiciousness to all, peace to all, fullness to all, prosperity to all, happiness to all. May all be free from disabilities. May all look to the good of others. May none suffer sorrow. Lead us from the unreal to the real, from darkness to light, from death to mortality. From the whole God, the whole universe appears. When the whole universe dissolves, the whole God alone remains. Om Shanti, Shanti.
सागर मिलन की रात होती, जाने क्या बात होती। तो क्या बात होती।
Thank you.
Hearts as one. Remember, my friends, through the good times and bad, true love is never done. As we celebrate, so ladies and gents, please rise from your chair as we celebrate the Divey Singh love affair. Thank you.
Woohoo! Ladies and gentlemen, the latest and greatest rapping sensation, our friend Janani Naika. But guys, most importantly, I ask you to remember tonight. For it is the beginning of always, a promise. Tonight is a celebration of the chance taken and of challenges ahead. Remember that love may always be your guiding force. Tonight is merely a formality, an announcement of to the world of feelings long held and promises made long ago in the sacred space of your hearts. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
So, you know, when many, many years ago, Nev arrived, she came as the perfect antithesis to Mark. Not that she's not all the above things. You know, she's definitely more studious than Mark. She's probably smarter than Mark. but that's not what, you know, what Nev brings, which is the balance. So it's the light, it's the talk, it's the humor, the beauty, the enthusiasm, the laughter. You know, these are the things which she gifts Mark. And, you know, gifts us as well. You know, my mother's suddenly got someone to talk to on Sunday lunches. So Nev, thank you for being exuberant in Mark's quietude. Thank you for balancing his solidity with your dynamism and for being his partner and being his foil. And to my little brother, I love you. And I wish you guys the happiest of life sports.
Nev and I have become really good friends, and she's been there for me for a lot. She's helped me out. She truly is one of my best friends, and I think we can all agree that she looks absolutely incredible tonight, and I'm so happy for you, and yeah, you are stunning, and I'm so happy for you. He's one of the most incredible humans I know, and I couldn't be happier for you, and I'm so honored to be here that I could be part of your day, and I wish you absolutely all the best going forward.
Today we formally welcome Mark into our family as a son, but actually I think he assumed that role some time ago, because when he came home for Navadna's 21st birthday party, which was a good few years ago, I think we then knew that something was sprouting. Now, as the FOB, father of the bride, I'm expected to say something about our bride, but Navadna, I find that there's so little that I can say about someone who's done so much with so little help from me. So, you know, most of what you've done is obviously on your own steam, but I must say at least that you are an inspiration to all around you. You're smart, you're intelligent, you're witty, charming.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside,
the month of May.
You're part of our love and experience and our understanding, but time changes everything. And it does not seem long ago since I tucked you into bed, read your bedtime stories until I fell asleep, tied your hair in a bun for ballet. And now look at you at the height of your career and a woman of the world. You are a mother's pride and a father's joy. And Ron and Helen, today your kingdom was born a queen, and we are glad to believe that you will treasure our beloved daughter as we have. Things I think I've done in my life, Navadna, being your father and caring for you, I think is by far one of my greatest achievements. I've tried hard to believe that and to prepare myself for the day when I won't be the most important man in your life. May your love for each other continue in all the days ahead. But as long as you have each other's love, you'll have all that you need.
In front of a crowd can be quite intimidating. It's not something I'm used to. But looking up, looking around, and seeing loving friends and family, excuse me, in every seat really does ease the nerves, only a little bit though. The biggest thank you I have though is allowing me to marry your beautiful daughter. Mom, Dad, I could stand here looking for words to truly express how to say thank you for the opportunities you have provided for myself in Bryn Mawr, but they would just never do it justice. You're responsible for the men standing here today, and obviously only the good parts. All I know is that if one day my children look up to me the way I look up to you, I know I would have succeeded as a parent. Thank you. Okay. I'm not sure if many of you know this, but it was actually Navadna that proposed first. She still claims that it was a mere slip of the tongue and not a true proposal, although I'm still skeptical. To be honest, you can't really blame her. As some would say, I took my time in asking her to marry me. That may be true, but good things definitely come to those who wait.
I'm not afraid to die.
Devardhan, I've known you for many years. And for many years, I know that you're my true love. You're the one that makes my heart happy. I could think of no better way to spend the rest of my life than to spend it with you. Will you marry me? Thank you for saying yes, by the way. Eventually. Devardhan, my wife. Hot damn. That red dress earlier brought me to my knees. You look beautiful today, like you have every day I've known you. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you.
My love, there's only you in my life, the only thing that's right.
My first love, you're every breath that I take, you're every step I make.
सितारे है चांद समखड़ा क्या कहना उसका आफरी दावत में जैसे हो शाही टुकड़ा उसके जैसी ना कोई नाजनी शाही जोड़ा पहन के आई जो बंधन के वही तो मेरी स्वीट हार्ट है शर्मा इसी बगल में जो बैठी है दुल्हन के वही तो मेरी स्वीट हार्ट है शाही जोड़ा पहन के आई जो बंधन के वही तो मेरी स्वीट हार्ट है शर्मा इसी बगल में जो बैठी है दुल्हन के वही तो मेरी स्वीट हार्ट है कहूँ शुक्रिया उसका मुझ पे एहसान है ना चीजों की बस्ती में वो जो बन के आई मेहमान है कैसे मैं कहूँ शुक्रिया उसका मुझ पे एहसान है ना चीजों की बस्ती में वो बनके आई मेहमान है लगता है शादी घर में उसके आने से जैसे चल के आई है खुशकिस्मती सारी महफिल की वो जान बनी है, क्या कहना उसका आफरीन। मुफलिस के दिल का अरमान बनी है, उसके जैसी ना कोई नाजनी। शाही जोड़ा पहन के आई जो बन थन के, वही तो मेरी स्वीट हार्ट है। शर्माई सी बगल में जो बैठी है दुल्हन के, वही तो मेरी स्वीट हार्ट है।
पहन के आई जो बंधन के, वही तो मेरी स्वीट हार्ट है। शर्माई सी बगल में जो बैठी है दुल्हन के, वही तो मेरी स्वीट हार्ट है।